In the book Sacred Mysteries Among the Mayas and Quiché, it mentions about the Freemasonry styles here in Umuxab and how they relate to the like the Temple of Solomon with the supplement inscription Queen Mu and the Egyptian Sphinx. These books were the results of the labors of Dr. Le Poulain and his evacuations in ancient cities made in the Yucatan and Mexico, where he found many of these signs and symbols in use among us, but it's the prolonged square. And he tells us that amongst us, he found three temples together with oblong squares with partition between each traces of Masonic rites in the first and second, third degrees and evidence on the walls respectively. Most of these temples are at Umuxab and were surrounded by the triangular arc above a square, which all will understand the origin of which we shall have to mention hereafter. Here we must call particular attention to the form inside the temple, a square surmounted by a triangle with three stars. In the angles of the triangle in one temple and five stars within the triangle in the other temple, as we show later on, these three stars in the corners of the triangle, with the ancient Egyptians represented as Sut or Shu and Horus, the three gods of the first stellar trinity, the family of Osiris, we see being represented in these oblong squares, being represented as three stars. In the mythology of the Popol Vuh, we have a parallel story of Samson and other biblical stories as well as a connection with the calendar of 365 days. In the Yucatan, they called Azuma Kapu Kill, the days without names. They were not dropped. This is the 13th month. And